This is part two of The Defenders from Graphic Illusion. There's number 74. Put a dash between the graphic and illusion. 72. 70. 69. 67. 63. 62. Who is this guy? 61. The last issue was not in good shape, number 62. 61 is probably in near mint to mint. 60 is probably in fine. Yeah, it looks like a pretty exciting cover. There's 54, 53. I saw Deepak Chopra at the last Comic-Con International I went to in 2008. From afar, I couldn't get too close after waiting in line. There's number 30. I got there a little late, actually. There's number 49, so they wouldn't let me wait in line or get near them. There's number 47, The Defenders. 45, 44, number 40, number 102. These are all for sale. 101 with Silver Surfer. 102 with Son of Satan. That's pretty scary. Number 119 with Submariner and a bunch of other people. 118. 117. Defenders presentation from Graphic Dash Illusion. Number 105. 104. 103, these are like mint. 134. I destroyed 134, but it's really a great cover. I'm telling you, really great cover. Just has a bend here that'll go away over time. 133, near mint to mint. 132, 131. 130. Maybe a painted cover, not sure. 126, 124, 123, 122, 121, and here's some more. Let's hope I missed this box. Here's number 51. Here's number 20 with The Thing from Fantastic Four. And there's Doctor Strange. There's number 19. Number 18. Number 14, which is only in BG, but really good. Nebulon, the character. Number 12, near mint to mint. Number 7. 152, the last issue of the New Defenders. 151, 149, 147, 148. I like these covers. 140, 139, 137, 134, 133, 132, 131, 130, 129, 128 with Demon. And Beast. 127, 129, 126, 125, probably double sizer. 124, some duplication. 123, 122, 121, 120. And we have 112. 111, 110, I want to wish you all a happy Halloween, 109, 108, 107, 106, 105, 104, And I'll make a part three of The Defenders in a few moments from graphic-illusion.com. Put a dash between the graphic illusion.